Coucou mes amis, j'espère que vous allez bien. De mon côté, ça va très 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 bien. Hello beauties, welcome back to my channel. If today is your first time on stopping by, you're most definitely welcome. Please do subscribe and hit the notification bell so you get to notify each time I drop a new video. And if you subscribe before, thank you and God bless you. So darlings, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys top 7 safest cream to use to lighten or brightening your skin, guys. Okay, so for those of you that want to go into skin lightening, okay, if you are so afraid of using any product that can ruin your skin, those cream I'm going to be showing, they are so safe. Okay, they are hydroquinone free, like they don't have any hydroquinone on it. Okay guys, so guys, without wasting much of your time, let's dive right in. Wake up every morning on my knees and I thank God for his blessings up on me, my family's. This is my belief and this is my dream. I just wanna pull up in the limbo of my G's. Me, I don't wanna die on. I just wanna live my life in peace and not in pieces, not in disease, yeah. And I let them know, say, I'm from the ghetto where I come from. Me, oh, I dey do this on a low. And I dey pray to my God for his blessings on me every night. So guys, with the title, you know what you are about to watch, okay? Guys, trust me, don't come for me. If you know you are not into skin whitening or lightening, please do click the next video, okay? This video is certainly not for you, okay? There are a lot of people that want to go into skin lightening or whitening. They just want to brighten their skin, but they are so afraid of cream, because trust me guys, a lot of people don't know anything about cream, okay? So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys some top 7 safe cream to use to whiten or to lighten your skin, okay? I'm going to be showing you guys, first of all, they are free for hydroquinone, they are free for kojic, okay? So they are so safe, okay? They are so safe to use. If you want to promise them, you can as well use some good serum to promise them as well, okay? So guys, I'm going to be showing you guys the photo of those safe cream to use to lighten your skin. If you know you are new into skin whitening, if you know you want to dive into skin whitening, okay, those cream are settling for you. But if you are looking for that wow, that cream that can bleach you under 1 week or 2 weeks or 1 month, this video is not for you guys. Just stay tuned, stay connected. I'm doing that video as well on my channel, okay? This particular one is for those of you that is so afraid of using creams. You want to brighten your skin, you want to lighten your skin a little bit, you want to brighten your skin a little bit, but you don't know the right cream to use. You are so afraid of hydroquinone, you are so afraid of stretch marks, you are so afraid of acne, you are so afraid of skin patches, just because you have saw a lot of damages that white products have caused in people's skin, okay? But this particular cream I'm going to be showing you guys, they are so natural. If you are using those cream, you will not be afraid of stretch mark, acne, or white patches. They are so safe. Like, you are new into the business. You know what I mean when I say business? Business of skin whitening. Like, they are going to welcome you into the community of skin lightening, okay? So, after using all those ones, after starting with those ones, a time will come when you feel that you need to whiten up your skin, then you cannot switch to other creams, that other safe creams you can use. Then you must have been used to it, you must have make your research as well, or watching videos on YouTube on a good product to use to lighten your skin. But those who I'm going to be showing you guys, they are so safe from hydroquinone, they are so safe from all those, you know what I mean guys, to be leaving the pictures so that you guys can see. You can choose any of them, anyone you can place your hand on, they are good, okay? If you can place your hand on any of those cream, they are so good as well, okay? Just go with them with the serum. They have serum, they have oils, okay? If you want to boost it up a little bit, you can as well go to my channel to watch a video on some serum to lighten your skin, okay? And so, oh yeah, I have a video on that, or I'm going to be putting the link of that into the description box below, okay? Just use some of those serum, place your hand on, just use it to promise it just a little bit, okay? It's going to be bringing your skin gradually, it's going to turn your skin to chocolate. As you guys can see, my color is a bit darker. Yeah guys, that's because I just give my in some breathing space, okay? When you are using any cream, any lightening property, you need to give your skin some breathing space, okay? For like 2 months now, I've not been using cream, guys. Yeah, that's because I just want my skin to get darker a little bit. I don't like that too much of wow fairness. No, I like when I want to whiten my skin, I know how to whiten it. But when I don't want to whiten it, I just stay away from any whitening product, okay? I've been using Dove cream for quite some time now, and I'm really loving my skin like this. I don't want it to be too brighter, okay? If I want it to be too brighter, I will be using my cream 2 times a day. I did a video on the cream, on the product I use, QEI Paris, and how I promise my cream. But I've been staying away from my cream for a couple of months now, just because I don't want my color to be too white, okay? But definitely, guys, if I want it to be too white, I'm still going to go back to my cream. But for now, I think I'm feeling myself for now. So guys, yeah, without talking too much, okay, just stay tuned, watch this video to the end. So guys, we've come to the end of this video. Don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already. See you guys on my next one. Until then, make sure to stay beautiful, stay safe, and stay peaceful. Bye bye.
Every night and day with the thank God. Everywhere where we dey, with the thank God for this kind blessings. Where would they see? For this kind blessings. Where would they see? Say, with the best mommy, I call the body, calling body. We dey do our thing. You shall be dancing. You for sure you're stepping. One to the beat as I finish this song. Thank God for blessings. They say they no go see us go far, but they see us for the sofa. We pull up in the best and the roast. Hey. This mommy. Make you no carry body day up, or make you go down, make you pray to your God, cause you go be sumo me, cause you go. We take be sumo me, I call the body, calling body, we they do our thing. You shall be dancing, you for sure you're stepping. One to the beat as I finish this song. Thank God for blessings.
Slow down, slow, wine for me, gaga. Slow down, yeah, go now.
Be sumo me. Mommy, all of my guys, them, they best mommy, yeah, oh shit.